town, there's a place that I've known where people watch people and sit all alone. The bathrooms aren't pretty and the tables are stained with coffee rings 20 or 30 years old. And it's Michelangelo's, a couple of conies with onions to go, where the chili's so hot it sets fire to your soul and makes you repent the next morning. It was 1942, give or take one, when Angelo stepped from the boat and settled right here in this factory town to build him a legend that's world renowned. And it's Angelo's, a couple of conies with onions to go, where the chili's so hot it sets fire to your soul and makes you repent the next morning. Now the coffee is hot, but our waitress is not. She spilled all our food on the floor. Ah, but Angelo grins as he waggles her chin, then yells to the cook to make more. And it's Angelo's, a couple of conies with onions to go, where the chili's so hot it sets fire to your soul. Supper will she make for me? So it's off into town to wolf three or four down, and I pay her back silently. And it's Angelo's, a couple of conies with onions to go, where the chili's so hot it sets fire to your soul and makes you repent the next morning. Day or night, you can find at least 20 or 30 or more eating breakfast for lunch or a 2 a.m. brunch and smile as they walk out the door. And it's Michelangelo's, you walk with french fries and gravy to go, where the chili's so hot it sets fire to your soul and then
love them omelets.
This is great. Do they still do the $7 omelets?
I don't know. I never went for the omelets.
Yeah.
Sad.